was a bright and beautiful day 65 million years ago from today. The most dominant species, the majestic dinosaurs, roamed the Earth comfortably as beings at the top of the food chain. And things would have stayed like that for many more years to come, had something tragic not happened. But, as we all know, every 26 million years, there is a mass extinction event, and our planet resets itself to new beginnings. That day, a mighty asteroid was approaching our planet, and the dinosaurs had absolutely no clue. The asteroid, which was 10 to 15 kilometers wide, was cruising towards Earth at a speed of 30 kilometers per second. And then, around 75% of Earth's animals, including dinosaurs, suddenly died out at the same point in time. The asteroid hit at high velocity and effectively vaporized, making a huge crater. An enormous blast wave and heat wave went out and it threw vast amounts of material up into the atmosphere. It sent soot traveling all around the world. It didn't completely block out the sun, but it reduced the amount of light that reached the Earth's surface. So it had an impact on plant growth as well, and like dominoes, this trailed up the food chain, causing the ecosystem to collapse. The Earth had successfully initiated a reboot. Dinosaurs would be a thing of the past. But it did pave way for new beginnings. If you want to understand this timeline from a simpler point of view, let's consider all of Earth's time from the very beginning of the dinosaurs till today, to be 365 days. That way the dinosaurs appeared on January 1st and became extinct the third week of September. Using the same scale, Homo sapiens have been on Earth only since December 31st. Yes, that's how long the dinosaurs have dominated the Earth. But what if they never went extinct? What if the asteroid flew right past Earth without ever entering its atmosphere? 65 million years might not be a long time from the universe's perspective, but it is a lot for Earthlings. If dinosaurs were around today, it would be correct to assume that they would evolve to look very different. We might still recognize them though. And with mammals beginning to evolve and gain more territory, some of the dinosaurs would seek shelter in the oceans just like whales and mantees did. What a spectacular sight that would have been, to see these reptiles underwater. For mammals, however, only the smaller ones, such as rodents, bats and primates, would thrive. The bigger ones, like elephants, mammoths, giant relatives of rhinos and sloths, and perhaps even horses and giraffes, probably couldn't have evolved if large dinosaurs had remained to occupy the niches they came to fill. But the question here is, could we have lived and thrived along with the dinosaurs? Here is the thing about us humans, we are the most dangerous species on this planet. And it would have been that way, even with the dinosaurs around. We evolved in ecosystems that had large and dangerous predators, because we are pretty good at surviving. And in order to survive, we can do anything. We have a special skill for killing off animals, large or small. Perhaps the biggest dinosaurs would have gone the way of the mammoth and the dodo. Our tools? Hunting, climate change, or habitat destruction. Pick one and the dinosaurs in the 21st century would probably have reduced populations and faced the threat of extinction. Also, some of them, like the sauropods, are so big and would require so much food that we would not have been able to set aside enough wild spaces for them to thrive. In fact, it is not us that would have had to adapt to live with the dinosaurs. It is them. And the ones that learned to live and thrive, along with people, would make it to the modern era. Small omnivorous or predatory theropods would perhaps have been lurking around garbage cans, and some domesticated to exploit for meat and eggs or agricultural labor, and we would very likely have taken them into our homes as pets. But could humans have evolved to a point where we are today, in a world filled with dinosaurs? Yes and no. You see, the asteroid was one of those dominoes that set in motion a chain of events that led to us. Without the dinosaurs disappearing, mammals would not have had the same opportunity. We might have still existed, but mostly as marginal, shadowy little creatures, and have had to wait for thousands, if not millions, of years longer, to evolve to where we are today. What do you think? Is there a parallel universe out there, where the asteroid did not hit the Earth, and dinosaurs are alive and roaming exactly where you are watching the video right now? Let us know your thoughts.